hockey paint the picture with words and with gestures. His mind and his body are working together because he is interesting. It helps the speaker lead his audience into the scene described by seeing an imaginary picture.
doesn't use lies that are just common to men. He uses even reverse psychology. Psychology.